Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I just want to check something. Okay. Making sure I have all my stuff. Now, I think we couldn't pick up anything else from here. We miss out on money? I'll be right back. I just want to check something. So yeah, we got everything out of there and we got the gold, I guess. Because he had 500 something. So I just wanted to make sure we got everything because apparently now we can't get back in to it because I took everything. Now it makes sense. So is this the one that's... Okay, good. Another gold horseshoe. Sun helmet, constitution potion, and a healing potion 3. I'm glad he can carry all that stuff. Okay, good. Sun helmet. Plus 3. He's not even wearing a hat. Alright, so... Armor 14. Mine's only 10. So you know what I want to do? I want to even this out a little bit. I don't like being so low. Oh, I can't even take it. Wait. Class 12, and I'm holding stuff, I guess. How many rations? Oh, we have a lot of rations. Yeah, I should be able to carry that now. Alright, we're both armor class 12, that's good. And that was nothing. So that's really handy, we found all those lockpicks. Still got 4 left. I think... It's interesting, because I don't remember it working that way in Amber Star. With a lockpick, you could still set off a trap, can't you? But the lockpick seems to bypass the traps. Like, we've actually verified that these chests are trapped. But with the lockpick, there's apparently no danger. So, I think we could use one or two of them in Grandpa's house. Alright, just gonna save. Because we got a boss game coming. I mean, a boss fight. And he's using this. He's wielding this, right? Firebrand. Hopefully this will give us an edge. Alright. Just as you approach the stairs, several bandits come running up the steps out of the cellar. The largest one shouts, "Nagir does not like unwanted visitors. Let's cut their throats." So, is that Nagir then? Let's go back to Grandpa's house with these lockpicks and we'll be back. Well, Grandma's house, rather. Oh, I keep forgetting you don't hold it down. We don't really know what time it is. Yeah, better. You're getting tired, okay. I would love to rest. Yes, I understand. Can we rest? You know, I want to offload this stuff. I realize I'm getting tired. But I want to sell the stuff we have. If I can. So we can better carry the things that we're hopefully going to pick up. Food stuffs. Merchant. How about my bargains? Actually, that's ironic. There's not a lot that we want to sell. I got rid of a lot of things. Long sword, just in case. You know, though, if that breaks... Target bow. Take a look at this. We'll be right back. Plus 12. Plus 8. Okay. We'll sell the short bow. Keep the target bow. I kind of feel like holding on to the buckler in case we have a one-handed sword again, or someone else joins the party. Might need a buckler. We have 3 out of the 4 gold horseshoes. It's pretty good. Oh, I wonder if we can train him as well at the training. Yeah, let's do that. So all I'm going to do is... And I'm going to keep the padded leather in case one of our padded leathers breaks. Alright, so he's... Sell the short bow. There you go. Alright. Trainer. Sage. Can we train if we're tired? I realize we could sleep at the house, but let's... Let's just rest here. We have plenty of money right now. Oh. Forgot. What brings us to the fine inn? We are tired. Getting rid of our tired status. Now it's dark. Still dark. Let's go to the trainer. Let's see if they're open yet. Yeah, do we talk to somebody or do we go in there? Come again between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. My quest takes place only during those hours. What time is it? Just in case I screw something up somehow. Practice attacking. Train how often? Can I see what goes up? Probably training this. 53. Does this just train me once? Skills increased noticeably. Attack is 59%. How about we get it to 65? Another 6? You don't have enough training points! Okay. How about myself, then? I could train in attack, right? Training points, 24, right? He has 0, I have 24. What if I get me to 55 maybe? And then save my points? So another 8 if we can afford it. I have 16 training points left. Oh no. Because I might want to be a spellcaster of some kind. I usually gravitate towards that, so I'd rather save some points, but we want to beat these bandits on the other hand, don't we? How about I'll spend another 5 and get myself to 60? So I'll be 60, he'll be 59, it'll be about the same. And I'll save the rest of my points. How about that? I just like to look to see how it changes. 60%. My top amount is 80%. This is 95. So in here, I think is like for parry, I think. Yeah, practice parrying. I think that's it. Money well spent, I hope. Alright, let's get back. So let's see if we can unlock some chests here. There's one in the basement, and there's like one or two right... I forget to see this way. Right in the house. Ah, I love the song. Let's just save just in case. That's not saving, that's sleeping. Breaks. Alright. You know, I know this is cheesy, but if there's anything like Amber Start, lockpicks are very hard to come by, so I don't want to waste them. Alright, I think there's another chest. Somewhere around here. No, this one. Oh, apparently we've already opened this one. Okay. Should I store the buckler or keep it with us? It's just we can't carry much, that's what stinks. There's no chests here. There's a few rations we can take. Alright, there's something down here. There's a chest we couldn't get into, I believe. Right there. We can't teleport over there. That's a long way around. We have to go around here. Through this door. Through that door. Alright. So into the large room, take the right door. I wonder if the monsters respawn. Is this anything? No, it's not. So head leftish. Long way. I just wanted to turn, not move forward and turn. Back up. Where am I? I'm backing up. Backing up. Am I back in the big room? Well, I'm somewhere. Alright, I don't want to go in there. I want to take the south. Well, a room. I'm in here. Wish I could tell which way I was facing. Because I want to take this door south. Don't have a compass yet, anyway. So I see that we move through the door, although I just want to look at it. I'm really trying to get the big picture here. Can we just back up? Back up. Okay, I can't because there's a wall behind me. Okay. Is this the door we want? Let's see. Map. Okay, I'm headed to that door then. So then I'm headed this way. And I want to make a right. Once I get through there. Through there. Where are we now? Oh, I'm back out. Nope, nope, wrong door. If I head back, turn back, stay to the left. Turning, turning. That door there. I will just strafe my way over there. Luckily, we can just teleport back. Okay, so then once through here, it's around the corner. It would stink if we can't open it, all this. Forward, oh. This is the one that I think lightning came out of it. Citrine unlocks the chest using the lockpick. Ooh! In the old chest, you find lots of scrolls and drinks. We call them drinks, not potions. Wow. Okay, we got rope. I'm gonna be able to carry all this stuff. A stone sling. Spells of wind devil, mud sling, sleep, magical projectile. Sounds like a slightly less cool-sounding magic missile. Magical shield, hurry. Is that haste? Monster knowledge and knowledge. Magical compass, find persons. I'm gonna have to review the manual to see what all these do. Healing hand, remove fear, remove panic, dispel undead, light, and blink. We've got a revitalizing flask. Does that bring someone back from the dead? That'd be cool. Healing potion 1, healing potion 2, cure poison, spell points 1, spell points 2. Out of any of these. It's funny how they just call it a drink, not a potion. Take these two, most. Some of the stuff I might store upstairs. Find persons. I'm very interested in learning all these. 58 gold, too. Oh, there's more! We'll take the gold. Hopefully he can carry this stuff. Sweet, we got it all. That's worth it, I think. Alright, now we can just... Wasn't there a fast travel to go back there? Maybe not. I might have been thinking about the rogue cellar. Alright, we need to go back then. Through here. Take the first door on the right. I think it's gonna be easier to get back, as long as I don't miss that door on the right. Problem getting back. Alright, so now not in here. Still wonder what you need to do to get into this chest. I don't think it's over there. Ah, good. Oh, is this one locked? I think so. I think that's the one that killed us. That's empty. Maybe I should store stuff in there. I'll put like all the scrolls in there for now. And then we can just come back to the house whenever we need them. Well, we can't place stuff in here. Never mind. Well, maybe we can. Wait a second. I think we have to do that. Let's put them in there. I think I'll remember, you know, other than remember, well, which chest is it? Right, right, right. What item do you want to place in the chest? Look at this. You can't do it like that. I'm right clicking. You can. All right, you have to choose, I guess. I like the way that it just slides over. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, and I have a lot of rope. You know, let me just store the scrolls first. I don't know if I can store all of them. And let's put money in there and put food. Magical compass. That could be really handy. I don't know what to do with the amulet. Maybe we can put that in there? Seems like a quest item or something. Alright. So that's healing potion 3. Put two ropes in there. And then he has 23 rations. I have 67 rations. So rather than dropping food all the time, rations in there. There, now I can carry a lot more. Look at that. So we got healing potion 1, healing potion 2, cure poison, 5 of them, spell points 1, spell points 2. Let's put these in there. Because we're not using spell points yet. And we get another character that can use it. We'll grab them. Or when I learn magic, either one. Let's put the target bow in there as well, and the arrows. Imagine storing 99, you have to watch it all go by. Now you can move stuff, right? I can just... Yeah. Bitter. Just arranging stuff here. I always hate it in Ambermoon, you always have these empty spots. Alright, good. We have how much money? 719 and 718. It's not that much, right? Let's take some of these torches and put them in there. It helps a little bit. Keeping extra buckler in case mine breaks. Keeping extra longsword in case mine breaks. And extra padded leather in case one of ours breaks. Look at all the crap I threw in there. So we can go back and get these anytime. Awesome! I love it. I've been running for quite a while. I'm getting tired. Can we just rest? Changing, fixing our tiredness. Because I guess fatigue would affect our swings and all that.